Okay, quick overview of this week's energies. 20th of September to 26th of September. We have a full moon. We have the Libra season starting. We have the equinox coming up. So, good amount of energy is working up. So, I've got two cards here to express the energy. Here is a card which shows some kind of stress, some pressure where on the mind here, rational mind, need to release something, a need to escape from the pressures of life. And this is the perfect time to release. The full moon is the time to release. And how do we do that? This is the card which tells you that. It shows water, it shows feelings, it shows emotions. The full moon is about feelings and emotions. Moon represents emotions. So get into the feeling mode. Go with the flow, the card says. Spend time near water, creative work, meditation, introspection, exploring your emotional side. All this is going to be important now. The Libra season and the equinox both remind us of balance. So, equal day is equal night. Equinox, Libra season is the midpoint of the astrological journey. So, moving forward while being balanced, that's the core energy. So, all the best.